Welcome to AM News, the series where I cover you all the news that happened in the last week. Today we have three topics, and one of them is like news topic, and like the two other topics are set revealing or like revealing sets or whatever. The first topic is actually three LEGO Minecraft 2021 sets revealed. These are supposed to release in December or January, depend on where you live. I think we have set number 21165. It's the bee farm. This is the most one I think I'm excited for. You get new prints for the bees, and you get an elytra kind of mold for the back of the beam skin minifigure, and I love that elytra build. You get also a villager, and this set has 238 pieces, and it's retailing for $19.99 USD. And I think the set is very nice. Like, you have some flowers and stuff. I think the set is very nice, and you have kind of like a knob that you can spin to like a play feature. I don't know how that works. That number is 21166. I think this is the least exciting one of them all, at least for me. The abandoned mine with 248 pieces and also $19.99 USD, or it's retailing for $19.99 USD. And here we have kind of like a zombie, a Steve, very common, and a spider. That's nice if you don't have one. Now I might pick this set up because I don't have any of those minifigures, and you get a little baby slime. I don't know if that was released before, but that's a neat inclusion in the set. Get some lava falling and some water and some cobblestone, probably great pieces to represent cobblestone. The third set is 21168, the trading post, and this is actually a very nice one. I don't know the piece count for this, so sorry about that. It includes very, very nice llamas, one in white and one in tan, and I love these llamas, and I think the print for them are actually very nice. And you have an exclusive villager, I believe, on the trading post. You have a skeleton and Steve, of course. What LEGO Minecraft set doesn't have Steve? Like, a lot of them doesn't have, but the majority has Steve. The second topic is actually new LEGO CMF packaging or collectible minifigures. Now I don't know this how it's going to turn out, but I don't think we will see kind of like packs, kind of like the past. I think we will see, I don't know, kind of like plastic kind of boxes. That's what I think we will see, kind of like the accessory packs, but I don't know. And I'm hoping they will turn out good, not really bad. So the third topic is actually a fantastic LEGO Ideas set got revealed this week. The LEGO Ideas 123 Sesame Street. Now I didn't watch Sesame Street in like, I didn't watch it at all in my whole life. You can see the box. It's kind of like has the 18 plus black box art, and it's the LEGO Ideas, I believe, 32nd LEGO Ideas set, I believe. It has the green greebling instead of black or white or whatever, and I love that green greebling. By the way, set number 21324, it has 1346 pieces and 6 minifigures. You get all of these minifigures, and I think they're very nice minifigures. You get like a slime ball in a trash can, I don't know who's that. You get Memo, I believe, Mesmo, something like that, and you get this chicken minifigure. I like this chicken minifigure. Overall, it's a very, very nice set. I love this set. To get some really nice Easter eggs in it, and it's a very nice set. You can play with it kind of like a dollhouse type play, and it even has some pins or pinholes to attach maybe an expansion of your own, or maybe they will release an expansion for it, who knows. And this is just an amazing set. So that is going to be for today's news episode, or this week's news episode. If you enjoyed, just smash that like button, tell me what you think of all of those sets, and tell me what you think of the packaging being different of the CMF. Consider subscribing if you are new. Other than that, it's been Alex, and I'm out. Peace out, everyone.